Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Zenith Bank app account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Zenith Bank app account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in Zenith bank.com like this and hit enter, or you can just simply search for Zenith account login like this and hit enter, and you can see the internet banking Zenith Bank PLC by zenithbank.com itself on the first result of Google. Click over there, and from the website we are also on the same page. You can see the internet banking, or we click from the Google search, and the website we just redirected through are the same. Let's close one of these. Now to log into your Zenith Bank account, you can see the Zenith banking option available over here, which is in color red and is on a lock sign. And when you hover over it, you can see the personal and corporate two options available. Let's click on one personal and one corporate. If you have a corporate account, you will be required to go to the corporate link of Zenith, and if you have a personal account, if you want to log into your personal Zenith Bank account, you'll be required to go to the personal option. And after landing on this page, if you have a personal account or you want to log into your personal Zenith Bank account, you'll be required to enter your account number over here, and after that enter your PIN or your token over here, and then click on login to sign into your Zenith Bank account. Or if you have forgotten your password, you can see the forgot password option available over there. Click on forgot password to go through a process where you can reset your password. And if you have a corporate account, similar, you'll be required to enter your username, your PIN number, your token, and then click on login to sign into your corporate internet banking account of Zenith Bank. And there guys, this is how you log into your Zenith Bank app account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.